Well, late breaking this morning, 7 people narrowly escape a fire at their home.
Yeah, the flames ripped through the property near Southeast 57th and Hicks Lane. Let's get to KOCO Weekend Morning Anchor Dan Thomas, who's live there. Dan, I know you've been there all morning and you've been getting constant updates. What's the latest?
Guys, I just spoke with a family member who's with that family in the hospital right now. All the children, all 5 of them, have been treated and released from the hospital. However, the mother, who I just found out is actually pregnant, has been taken back in for additional tests to make sure that pregnancy is still okay. Take a look at the home here. Firefighters have cleared the scene, and the closer we get, the more you realize just how devastating this fire was to this mobile home here. A fire official says the family dog actually started barking early in the morning, woke up the man and woman who found their home full of smoke. The woman squeezed through a window to safety while the man stayed inside and rescued all 5 of the children. And I'm told that this morning that man is in and out of consciousness with severe burns. They say that he is in stable condition, though. And the woman, as I said, is undergoing a few extra tests because she's pregnant. She is expected to survive as well. The man, like I said, has severe burns. Now, all 5 children have been released. Now, none of the injuries are life-threatening, but the home appears to be a total loss. One neighbor we talked to is very concerned about this family.
Whoa, worried. She's got 3 kids. And they have no house now. Frightening for them, I imagine they don't have a house. They have nothing anymore.
And the cause of the fire is still under investigation, but firefighters suspect it may have had something to do with a space heater that was in use at the time. Reporting live in Valley Brook, Dan Thomas, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.